From the home of the spirit courts, Bukenhout Hook, the old Kwandebele Kwaga Fontein, we have the Sunshine Spirit Quartz. In this case, almost a more of an orange color than the typical yellow. Typical to this deposit here, you can clearly see, would have been a core quartz crystal surrounded by smaller ones. Color on the Sunshine Quartz is, funny enough, is predominantly a milky to a clear quartz, coated by a very thin layer of hematite in stages of oxidation going into goethite, in various stages of oxidation, so various ages of the oxidation happening here. The black, of course, may even be younger or older. Actually, I've been saying that it's a older, but it's maybe the early stages of hematite oxidation, because hematite is typically black, silver, metallic. Mind you, at this particular deposit, I often find inclusions of little pyrite crystals, so I wonder if it's not first of all, the pyrite loses its sulfur, turns into similar to hematite, similar chemically, and then it loses some of its oxygen going into goethite, formerly known as limonite or limonite. All the way from South Africa, Sunshine Spirit Quartz with a difference. Lovely patterning, lovely form, quite a spectacular little guy, really a sticker outer, intensity of color. Oh, and a bit of chatoyancy most likely on some of the faces as well. As you move it around, the light would play, giving you the oil and water effect.